delivered from Bhogavati, Thailand. Be especially careful with the thralls. They managed to kill six of us before we boxed them up. They were protecting one of Thor's gauntlets and a map showing where the rest of his treasures were hidden, all of which are necessary to open the way to Avalon. The Norse believe this site contains a powerful weapon, and to safeguard against this possibility, I destroyed the original map. I hope this was not a terrible mistake, but if it was, I hope you and your mother can forgive me.
didn't last long. Oh well.
Using the retina scanner.
Impossible.
Exactly.
Then what happened?
You. She got away with Amanda's race stone.
Where's Alistair?
We haven't seen him.
I'm going to the tech room to watch the security video. You two get out before the roof comes down.
I'll see. See you.
Alistair, hold on!
See you. In Avalon.
Damn it!
What the hell was that thing?
I've only seen something like it once before. A doppelganger that Natla sent after me years ago. That one didn't have a mind of its own.
But how could Natla have sent it if she's Amanda's prisoner?
They're a team of sorts now. Amanda and Natla, her pet Atlantean god.
What are we going to do?
After I deal with the authorities, I'm going to southern Mexico to retrieve Thor's belt.
What? Alistair's dead and it's just business as usual?
I need Thor's belt to get his hammer, and I need the hammer to kill a god. Mayan calendar had only 360 days, and the remaining five were the unnamed days. The Maya believed that each year when the unnamed days arrived, the gates to the underworld would open,